Blogger made a 3,000-pound concrete sarcophagus and buried a pack of spicy Cheetos in it. On the lid he wrote, "Open in 10,000 years and hopes that the archaeologists of the future will solve the mystery of a pack of Cheetos for a long time."